Today was Kojima's birthday. Kojima went to practice as usual feeling excited. Good morning, guys. Morning, Kojima. Morning. Kojima noticed that Tsukishima had bags under his eyes and looked somewhat tired. He approached Tsukishima to ask if he was alright, but Tsukishima backed away as soon as he stepped forward. I just realized. I have a dog to feed. Yeah, I'll be back. Just like that, Tsukishima ran away. But you don't have a dog. Okay everyone, enough chit chat, let's get to practicing. But what about Tsukishima? It's okay, let him go. Come on, Kojima, toss to me. Hinata started pulling his arm, dragging him to practice tosses. Kojima's pog. Why are everyone acting so weird today? Today practice ended early for some reason. Since it was Saturday, Sugar-san and Daichi-san said they were going to go somewhere. Everyone else were acting really strange as well. Noya-san and Tanaka-san were unusually quiet. So Kojima. Wanna? Cuckoo arcade. Arcade. Dart. Wanna go to the arcade? Oh sure. But don't you guys have any plans today though? Like what plans? Like someone's birthday? Nope, not at all. Yeah, Kojima, what are you talking about? Whose birthday? We don't know, haha. Oh. Okay, let's go. Kojima's pog. Did everyone forget it's my birthday? Throughout the whole way, Hinata and Yamaguchi were talking while Tanaka-san, Noya-san and Asahi-san were following while being awfully quiet. On second those, never mind. I will just go practice for a while. Could you give me the key to the court, Asahi-san? No, you can't go. Everyone, let's go get food. My treat. Okay. Then Hinata started dragging Kojima. At the restaurant when the foods arrive. Wow. So much food. Twas is amoxin. Tanaka, don't talk with your mouth full. Sorry. Tanaka chokes on the food. Water. Drink water. Don't die on me, bro. Sigh, disappointed face. Horizontal ellipsis. Kojima, aren't you going to eat anything? No thanks. You're missing out on good food, Kojima, distraught face. It was already evening by the time everyone finished eating. Let's go sing karaoke, relieved face. No thanks, I'm just gonna go home. Kojima, you can't go. Sorry, I'm tired. I'm going. Kojima turned and walked away from everyone. On his way back, he saw Tsukishima running to the direction of the school. Kojima's pog. What is he going to do at school at this time? Kojima. Ah. Oh, it's just Yuki Yoko-san. Why are you here? Aren't you supposed to be with Tanaka and the others? No, they are singing karaoke. So I thought I'd just go home. Kojima's pog. They don't even remember my birthday anyways. In that case, come with me to the court. Don't ask any questions, just follow me. Kojima followed Kyoko. She opened the door to the volleyball court. Everything was dark inside. Suddenly he heard a loud pop as confetti fell around him and the lights suddenly turned on. Happy birthday. Wait, what? I thought you guys forgot. Dummy, why would we? Yeah, Kojima. We're friends and teammates. Ugh, did you know how hard IT was having to shut my mouth the whole time, loudly crying face. Loudly crying face. We didn't want you spoiling our plan, Noah. Okay, enough of it. Let the birthday boy make a wish. Tsukishima approached Kojima with the cake. Blow the candles out and make a wish. Kojima looked down at the cake decorated with blueberries and chocolate chips. He closed his eyes, blew the candles and made a wish. What did you wish for? Kojima chuckled. It's a secret. Come on, you aren't even gonna tell your own boyfriend, Tsukishima leaned in Kojima's face and gave him a smile, patting Kojima's head. Go get a room, you two, loudly crying face. Everyone started laughing as the court filled with laughter. Let's eat the cake. I'm dying to taste it. Let's dig in, haha. Kojima looked at his teammates chatting and laughing. Kojima's pog. I wished for all of us to be able to celebrate my birthday together next year too.